Checking in. Rendezvous. Fuck! Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough. Come on! Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough. Come on! Thank you. rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchum were tough. Come on!
Thank you. Crysis! 32! We can't hold this position! We're gonna be overrun any minute! Enemy presence is... Fuck!
Distressing. Prophet, still no sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of SEP activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated.
And 426.
Prophet, the comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. Think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
Thank you.
Always gonna leave the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Come on. Cell had me locked down here for months.
Nanovision.
Never knew how far they were taking this shit. would have been just a matter of time before they put me into one of these things. Because that's what the nanosuit is, right? A Ceph exoskeleton.